doing well today. I thank you for clicking on. Yeah, I know that you're new. There's no reason to say welcome back because I'm new to my channel too. So, we all in this together. My name is Anika B. I'm a hairstylist, a makeup artist, and a wine entrepreneur, and of course, is aspiring YouTube personality. I've been doing hair for about my whole life. Yeah, I learned how to braid when I was like 10. I got into makeup when I got into hair school, which was back in like 2010. And like I said, with the wine business, I've been involved with that for a little over 8 months, almost a year, and it's great. So I'll talk about that a little bit later. So anyway, I decided to use YouTube because, for one, I'm always on YouTube. I watch YouTube videos more than I watch TV. It's so much stuff on YouTube. You can watch anything from the most ratchet foolishness to a video on education, spirituality, wisdom, and knowledge, and everything in between. So I come on here and I just get what I can get, and I just get my entire life off of YouTube, okay? So the story behind me starting to do YouTube as a platform for myself was, one day I was going to do makeup and hair for a concert, and I just recorded myself walking to the concert hall where the concert was going to be held at, and I was just all in my feelings. I just made a video walking there, and I showed it to family members and everything like that, and it was like, Neek, you should really start doing this. And the funny thing is, I watch YouTube so much that when I do my own makeup, I'm steady like, yeah, I'm going to grab the Laura Mercier Illuminator in Seduction. Just doing the most, but it's only me in the mirror. But I just was like, I was so addicted to YouTube. So I was just like, you know what, maybe I can do this, but if I decide to do it, I wanna have a reason. I wanna actually have a plan and goal for using YouTube, not just being on here doing any old thing. Even though I could do that if I want to, because people doing that too. But I have a business that I'm running, and I was just like, you know what, YouTube will probably be a very good platform for me to use to be able to put myself out there even more and make new connections and build on a whole nother level. So I am very newly married to a wonderful, wonderful young man. My husband is great to me. He is everything to me. He's so supportive. He is my partner in crime. God bless me with a wonderful husband. And I'm just telling you, if you believe in Jesus, you trust him, and you know, just work on yourself, he'll bless you with the partner that is made for you, that he made for you, just like he did Adam and Eve. So with that being said, yes, I do believe in Jesus. I love the Lord, and I put him first in my life, first in everything. So if you don't believe in him and you don't want to hear that, you at the wrong channel, boo-boo. You at the wrong channel, because you won't hear about him. Anyway, the things that I plan on sharing on YouTube and through my videos is, of course, hair and makeup. That's a given. But also relationship advice. I more than likely will have my husband, Lord. That was not cute. More than likely will have my husband featured on my channel later on. Yes, I would like to just spread a whole bunch of encouragement, a whole bunch of inspiration, however I can. I know I have a lot to offer. I have a lot of wisdom, and I'm not tooting my own horn. I've just been through so many things in life in my little 25 years of being on this earth that I know I didn't just go through these things or experience these things just to hold it all in and be selfish. I'm here to share my life experiences with other young women and other young men and people as a whole. Whoever decides to click on it, if you get something, that's my plan. That's all I want. I want you to be able to come and watch my videos and join in on different topics with me, and also, you know, share different things with me, whatever you want to be able to see on my channel, let me know and I'll do everything in my power to make it happen. One second. Whew! I don't know what I was thinking. These little frames is cute and everything, but I'm already 25 and I would like to keep my 2020 vision for as long as possible. So, I really just came on here to spread love, to spread joy, and a lot of hate in the world. Social media and reality TV and just media as a whole, it seems like, you know, people use it to spread a lot of hate, you know, a lot of self-gloating, and people just aren't nice sometimes. And it seems more often, not saying that people aren't nice, but genuinely nice. It's a lot of hate and it's a lot of selfishness in the world. And if I can be one person, you know what I mean, just to touch another person, even if it's just one or two of you, to be able to show that you don't have to be that way. Yes, you do have to guard yourself, guard your house, guard your home, guard your family and your friends and everything like that, but you don't have to be that type of person. You don't have to live like that. A lot of young people I see are coming up and they are just selfish, you know what I mean, or really just into social media.
Put your phone down.
Have conversations, socialize with other people, flesh to flesh, not a comment to comment or like to like or DM to DM. Just talk to your peers, you know what I mean? Social media just took over so much, and all I may be contradicting myself right now because I'm using a social media platform to spread what I want to spread, but after my video is over, I hope that you learned something from the video, and hopefully I say something that may actually touch you and make you want to make a change or just start differently. So at the end of the day, that is me. I am Anika B from Philadelphia. I love my city. And yeah, that's what I'm here for. Also, I have another video coming up soon. Will probably be about this look or something similar to it, or this look. So yeah. So thank you for watching. I hope that you liked it. And if you did, please like it, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I appreciate all the love, all the support. Thank you for watching, and continue to be great, be gorgeous, and be blessed. Bye-bye. Oh, and also, yes, I have a chip too. And if YouTube decides to pay me enough money, I will be getting it fixed. It don't bother me except for when it's cold outside. Until then, yeah, it's going to be Anika B with the chipped tooth. Like it or love it, hate it, don't matter to me. This is me.